That's what.
Sir, the Mrs. Young Shaw. They aren't here.
Come on, Cosworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city.
Concord is nearby.
But the people there are as put together as I am.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
You just heard Crawl Out Through the Fallout. You're listening to the Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Here's the ink spot, so maybe.
Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
this radio station, we don't really make any caps. And there are well, some people help me stand here. People like this. Feeling tired. Need a pick me up. Need a pick me up. Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry.
Rocket 69 is next. And you don't hear that. My name is Nathan.
Hey, boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then.
Let's stick together.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Hey.